We're at the home of Janet Sullivan, 60 Holly Drive. Today is April 10th, 2014. We are video scanning the gas flume 6-inch liner all the way. This is a direct connect setup. Liner itself appears to be aluminum. It's a very thin gauge liner. We are proceeding downward, approximately 30 feet tall. Downward. Appears to me that there are some rust spots in this liner. Spots on the left hand side. If you look really good, you can see them. More rust, as you can see.
More rust.
This is the base that you see right there. This is the base. This is the unit. And that is all.